2013. Head of the Charles, men's youth eights. Bow number one. Followed by three. And then number two. And then number four.
They have the course record, they win every year. They win everything. Pretty much. But like somehow shorter than that. It actually looks so good. They were beautiful. That's more
the red is two, then four, then five, then the green and eight, six in red, four and five are both in white. BC high, I think. Right through the glare. The Prep 2013, Head of the Charles. That turn prep. This ain't the Schuylkill. Calls 13 and 15. think this is 17 Essex. Temperatures in the high 50s. Winds anywhere from 0 to 10 miles an hour. Kind of poofy. Head of the Charles. In the head of the Charles, big 180 degree turn before the Elliot Street Bridge. Race 35, men's U-8.
Cassie, what number are they?
Of St. John's. I think of Shrewsbury. Upper right.
Take a brownie.
Head of the Charles 2013. The big turn before the Elliott Street Bridge. Thank you. Nope, you're good.
Okay. Here's Waylon West.
Make that turn a little tighter. I think 46 Fairfield on the back side of that in red. What the heck, the battery's yelling at me. Literally a dead battery. Bow 46.
Video for my computer. So. Yeah, so that means we move there. Right, so they're filming up there. Yeah.
Before the Elliot Street Bridge is what we're looking at.
Oh, there's a big mass coming out.
This is compelling. That's fun video. 59, 60, 62, 64, 61, 63, 58. All in there. Thank you. So is that 81?
81 is just coming around now.
We're 83?
We're 83.
Did you say 83?
Not yet.
Head of the Charles, the 180 degree turn before the Elliot Street Bridge. I think I'm looking at bow 83 Riverside. Center screen. The audio makes these things, I'm telling you. That's good. That'll be a nice little piece.
Great. We really appreciate it.
Sure. Love it. Then this week sometime. Sometime. A lot of video to work on.
Yeah. You saw it. Look good.
See, that's been good.
What are we going to be left for?
Another step right up. The yellow one, yeah. She has her surprises.
84.
So when's the U-date?